It's like Christmas.
You to this point and have done so well. Know that you are ready for this. When the vault opens, brace yourself. I believe in you. You can do this.
Thank you.
never seen anything like this.
To listen to Commandant Steele. I've warned you time and again, yet you persist on ignoring my orders. The contents of the vault are rightfully the property of the Atlas Corporation. But you... you belong to me.
This creature may be immortal in its own realm, but in this reality, it cannot survive without a host. That makes it vulnerable. When it becomes flesh and blood, it can be hurt, even killed. You just need to know where to aim.
like crisp.
Ugh!
talk again.